Take the telescope and have a look at what you might call the hot stuff.
And why?